Hi, it's Ed Santorini from Skatanist, and today I'm gonna teach you how to customize your Apex deadbolt. By the way, thank you guys for sending me this over. I love them. They're the most amazing things I ever wear on my knees, ever. So, all you're gonna need is gonna be one of your knee pads, that picture or a drawing of what you want to insert in your knee pads, a cutter or a pair of scissors, and watch out when you do this part. So you're gonna need to cut the picture, it's already done, and then you have to insert it. Here we go. So take up a little bit of padding from your knee pad and unhook, unstrap actually the part, the shell. Just the top is gonna be enough. Then you insert your picture, you close it, be sure to close it really, really well. And then you put everything back together. Now, all you need to do is just like place it in the right spot where you want it. Here we go. And that is gonna stay.